My people, sons and daughters of Helgan, this much I vow. The history of these days will be written in blood. By crushing the armies of our enemy, by seizing